Hi guys, this is Kashika. Welcome to my channel Fashion Makes Style. I'm back with another video that can save your money. Yes, today's video is about makeup removers. Now obviously we use basic makeup, or even if you use heavy makeup, you need to remove the makeup. You just can't use the face wash directly and think your makeup is removed. No, if you use basic BB cream also, then also you need a little amount of makeup remover to remove that. And why to buy expensive makeup removers like Bioderma, Micellar Water and whatnot that are like flooded in the market and they're like super expensive, 200-400? Why? I have never invested my money in any kind of makeup remover, so I really can't comment on that, because I'm very happy and satisfied with the products that I use to remove my makeup at home. They are not only multi-purpose, they are super affordable, they work good, and they are saving your money. Yeah, come on, anything that saves your money is perfect. So let's begin with the video. Before beginning with, please a small request, subscribe kar do yaar, niche red color ka subscribe button diya hua hai, kuch nahi karna, sirf uske upar click karna hai, easily subscribe ho jayega, aap mere aane wali videos ko dekh payenge aur aap mere koi bhi tarah ke content ko easily dekh payenge. So please subscribe to my channel. So let's get started with the video. Now the top number one thing that I use to remove my basic makeup is coconut oil. Yes, now you will say, we know coconut oil removes makeup, what is new in that, Kashika? Now I will tell you what I have seen a lot of people applying the hair coconut oil on their face. Yes, the coconut oil that is available in the market are meant for your hair, they are not for your face, they are loaded with chemicals. So make sure when you choose a coconut oil that you will be going to use on your face, make sure it is for your face. Like this one, this is excellent emollient and moisturizer for all skin and hair types. It is specifically written you can use it on your skin as well. And why this one? This one is from the brand Aura Vedic. I'll tell you why, because it is chemical free, it is paraben free, it is SLS free, harmful chemicals, no colors, nothing else. It is 100% pure virgin coconut oil. So whenever you are removing your makeup, what you can do is you can take some coconut oil, spread it on your face and massage it so that your makeup can melt down. This is perfect for waterproof mascara as well. Yes, I have used waterproof mascara in weddings and all, and if you massage it on your eyelids, and after that you need to put your cotton pad there for a while and then rub it off, and all your mascara will be like gone. You don't need any expensive oil based micellar waters or makeup remover. This one is perfect, multi-purpose. You can use it for other uses also, and it acts as a great makeup remover. Next one is for my lips. Yes, I don't use coconut oil to wipe off my lipsticks because sometimes it goes inside and it tastes bad. Yes, it sounds gross, but it happens. So another convenient method to remove your lipsticks, matte, glosses, whatever, is Vaseline. Yes, just slather on a little bit of Vaseline on your lips, massage it well so that the lipstick could break down, and then take a cotton wipe and you can remove it easily. Now this one is like multi-purpose, you can use it as a lip balm also, and once you are removing the lipstick, it not only it don't dries up your lips, it provides the moisturization as well at the same time, and you can remove it easily with Vaseline. Vaseline is also helpful to remove your eyeshadows and all, but for my eye makeup, coconut oil works good. For my lips, Vaseline is the go-to thing. Other good alternatives if you don't have coconut oil is extra virgin olive oil like Figaro. It is amazing for your skin. If you have really dry skin, then Figaro is amazing to remove makeup and at the same time to provide moisturization to your face. Another alternative is baby oil. Like if you have a baby at home, you can steal their Johnson baby oil. It is amazing to remove makeup, and if your skin is like really sensitive to any other kinds of oil, then baby oil will definitely suit you. Now the cheapest alternative to makeup remover in the world is 5 rupees Pond's cold cream. Yes, this one is the moisturizing cold cream. It costs 4.05 rupees, the smallest tub, and it is like really affordable. You just spread it, this cream on your face and remove it with a cotton pad, and to be honest, all your basic makeup will be gone. I can't frankly guarantee you about the waterproof thing, but if you apply basic makeup on daily basis that is not waterproof, then Pond's BB cold cream is amazing to remove makeup. Next is the Greenberry Organics Cucumber Mint Toner. Now I know it is a toner, but it is also a good makeup remover. So you just spray it on your face, use a cotton wipe, and you can remove all your makeup in one go. So it acts as a toner, it minimizes the pores because it is a pore minimizing toner, and third, it removes makeup. So three steps in one go, the best thing a lazy girl can have. Now, at last, I have one DIY option for you. I have made a separate video on that also. Basically, you can dip in your wet tissues or compressed tissues into raw milk, because milk is an amazing cleanser. You can add some aloe vera gel also into it and just dip your compressed tissue. It soaks up all the milk and aloe vera gel and then massage it on your face to remove makeup. That is like the best alternative if you don't have anything. You can use it easily. So these are like my list of makeup removers. Apart from these, you can use cleansing milks also that are available in various brands like Ayur, Himalaya. They are specifically for removing makeup and they not only cleanses your face, they provide moisturization and hydration also. So these are my list of makeup removers, alternative to expensive high-end makeup removers. They are multi-purpose, you can use it for other purposes as well, and you can remove makeup with that also. So I hope you like this video. If you genuinely liked it, please smash the like button, subscribe to my channel. If you are watching it and if you are not subscribed, then please hit on the red button down there, subscribe, click on the bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Be a part of my growing community, and that is up for today's video. Bye bye.